CBP field operations arrests local man with $1.6 million in methamphetamine at Anzalduas International Bridge. February 26, 2020. Anzalduas, Texas. U.S. Customs and Border Protection, Office of Field Operations at the Anzalduas International Bridge arrested a 19-year-old man from San Juan, Texas after discovering $1,620,000 worth of alleged methamphetamine hidden within the car he was driving. There are always consequences for ill-advised actions, and smuggling narcotics will not only tarnish your reputation but will also affect your life after facing charges that may result in jail time, said Port Director Carlos Rodriguez, Port of Hidalgo/FAR/Anzalduas. CBP officers assigned to the Anzalduas Reynosa International Bridge on February 18, 2020 encountered a lone male U.S. citizen driving a black 2011 Ford Mustang as he arrived from Nuevo León, Mexico after a weekend visit. A secondary inspection, which included using non-intrusive imaging equipment, resulted in officers discovering 119 packages of alleged methamphetamine concealed within the car. These narcotics weighed 81 pounds. CBP OFO seized the drugs along with the vehicle and arrested the San Juan resident, who in turn was turned over to the custody of agents with Homeland Security investigations for further investigation.